On Srividhi's death anniversary today, actress Janhvi Kapoor and her sister Khushi Kapoor remembered their mother in emotional posts on Instagram. Janhvi Kapoor shared a handwritten note for her mom on social media and captioned it, "Miss you." The note read, "I love you, my Labu. You are the best baby in the world." Khushi posted a throwback photo of her parents Sridevi and Boni Kapoor and wrote, "I love you." On Sridevi's third death anniversary, Janhvi along with sister Khushi Kapoor and father Boni Kapoor organized a puja at their Chennai home. The Kapoor family visits Sridevi's Chennai house every year after her death in 2018 to perform a puja remembering the late actress. Sridevi died just months before Janhvi made her acting debut in Dhadak opposite Ishan Khattar. She then appeared in Zoya Akhtar's shot in the anthology film Ghost Stories, followed by the biopic of Gunjan Saxena. She will soon be seen in the horror comedy Ruhi, the comedy sequel Dostana 2, and the historical epic Takht. News Desk.